Previously, on Resident Evil.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel. When we're together, brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, that rain just disappears, dear, and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine. My life.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Junkbox Gaming. My name is Michael, a.k.a. Mikey Moo.
My name is that sneaky little alligator in the sewer drain.
They don't know that.
It's gonna happen. We saw it already. We saw a big crocodile or alligator. My bet's on alligator.
No, we didn't.
In the sewer.
Shh, shh, shh. Alright. We're back playing more Resident Evil 2, where we left off. We made more progress and got out of the police station. By finding the gears and all gears and the circuit breakers for the jail, have Mr. X keep popping up all over the place, and almost choked us out. Ada saved us
again,
twice
in the same place. She saved us first time,
and now we're out of the police station and we are now going underground.
Yeah.
To a secret laboratory.
Laboratory. Not a
laboratory. Laboratory.
Dexter's.
Of Annette Birkin.
Yes. But before that, remember the emotional scene with the little zombie girl?
Oh yeah, the zombie girl. Yeah. And the dad.
With
the shotgun.
Yeah, her dad.
Then the first Resident Evil 2 would have died in the first few minutes of the game.
Spoilers?
It's not spoilers.
Spoilers.
The game came out years ago. They would have known by now. But anyway.
I didn't know by now.
But anyway, we're now in the sewers. Let's see. Alright, let's move things. So we got a combat knife. That's good. Shotgun.
Wait, were we not done with the car key?
Yeah, we're done with it.
Oh, okay.
I just put it in storage. It's like a moment.
Is that storage limited? Or no? Is it just those slots? Or does it scroll down?
It scrolls down, but
okay.
Once we fill this up, it'll add more, I'm assuming. But anyway, let's continue forward. Cast the typewriter, and there's Ada. How you doing, Ada?
She's gonna kill you.
She's not gonna kill me. She's just standing there.
Nah, she won't kill you. I've seen you in the sixth game.
Alright. But anyway, let's continue on.
Alligator. Oh. Ada just said forget you.
Alright, Ada, let's go.
Is it Ada or Ada? It's Ada, right?
Ada.
Is she behind you? I check her. No. Okay.
She's coming.
She's hanging back though. Her footsteps are gonna creep me out. I'm just gonna keep thinking things are behind us.
Alright, then we got more ammo.
A lot more handgun ammo.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
What if he just said, okay, and then just game over, credits roll? Good job.
Okay, that's not creepy at all. Let's go.
What, the fan blades?
Just everything. The soul.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
All right.
How did he not kill you?
I don't know.
that one he missed. Oh, no.
No, don't do it. Don't you do it.
How is he not hitting him?
Because I'm dodging and doing it.
Not hitting garbage. Oh. Did you do that joke? Nice. Oh.
Oh.
Bits of alligator all over the place.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
You tell him, Leon.
Go back. There's something in the water. Right there.
Oh, grenade?
Grenades.
So I got two grenades now.
Ada.
Where is she?
Up here.
Up there. Fine.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Oh.
You don't want to search around in this sewer anymore? Sewage.
I don't see anything of use, so.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Well, we did see a zombie shark last game, so they kind of upped the ante.
Well, Leon does not know this. This is baby-faced Leon. He's new to all the zombie chaos and whatnot.
But Claire isn't. So where's Claire?
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who?
Terrorists.
Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
That's the leaker, right? She unleashed the virus? Annette.
It's your nose. There we go. Let's see if there's anything in here of use.
Nope.
Alright, we'll keep on going. Typewriter. Alright. I thought that toolbox was the typewriter. Actually, we'll go here. Alright, oh, it's like, we're right. What the heck, Ada? What's going on with you?
Just leave her. Just leave her. She'll figure it out. She'll get there eventually.
Having a stroke over there?
Sorry, she's a noob subscription.
Uh-oh.
Identify yourself.
Annette.
Annette Birkin.
You got it.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time.
She looks really,
need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. She looks crazy. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, doctor. She looks crazy. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
You'll never get the G-virus!
That lady was a terrible shot.
Didn't expect that from a scientist.
Well, she got freaking Leon.
Well, I mean, he did
Leon
horizontally cover most of the shooting range, so.
Stop her before she gets away.
Do you play as Ada now?
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette.
Most times, Charlie Brown's teacher.
He's not on her. He must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Oh my God, we're not going
you
now.
Do play as Ada.
Yeah.
But you can't hide.
Look at that dress. Way inappropriate
stylish
for this mission.
What if she was just in like an espionage mission and then this one interrupted her whole corporate espionage mission? I didn't know you get to play as Ada, that's cool.
Yeah. Let's see what she has in her arsenal. Well, she got a brimming C, a 9-shot capacity, 9mm double-action semi-auto handgun. This piece is one of a specific limited run of 5,000 pistols.
And she has one of them. Nice.
Ooh, an EMF visualizer. Use the EMF visualizer to track wiring and hack the electronic equipment. L1 to aim, and RT to hack.
She brought that because she wants to look for ghosts. You know.
Secret weapon time.
Get him. Alright.
Oh, wait.
Draw a hack.
There we go.
She's basically Batman. Batman has the same thing. Just gonna overload it. Don't do it, Ada! Get down! Personally, I would have taken some cover if I was gonna do that.
Candy from a baby.
Ada's too badass for cover.
Look at that strut. Oh, the bugs.
Oh, the bugs. She wearing high heels too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh. I can't think of anything else inappropriate than this outfit right now.
I don't think she knew this was gonna happen. Not very prepared for it, but you know.
Might as well be seeing all of her skirt.
Her skirt? She didn't have a skirt on. She has a dress on. It's a very tight dress. That's a tight dress, though. See? It curves, you know? Forms to her curves. It's pretty tight. Get him with the... Oh, hack him. Feel like Nier Automata. Just hack him. He's still going.
Okay,
he's good. That was 4 shots of him.
Yeah, 4 shots, Steph.
Need to find some ammo.
Yeah, I got 5 bullets left.
Is there any ammo around here? Nope, there's a note.
September inspection, week 1. I already put a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need to in order to do our job right now, so I don't want to hear anyone accusing us of slacking off. Okay, so an ID wristband we need to find.
Is it on that zombie you kill?
No, I doubt it. Or maybe. But where'd he go?
I kind of doubt it, too. I just...
Well, I think we need to EMF it out of here. Yeah.
What we got? Red light.
So, red light.
Is he back up?
What?
Oh, he's back up.
Really, dude?
And he's still up. And he is still up.
Got 2 bullets. God damn it.
Stomp his head.
This isn't Resident Evil 4. Alright. So we need to find this. Turn the lights over to here.
And it's
and
a
now
green.
We can open the door.
There's a red door down there.
No, it's a fire hydrant. Or a fire extinguisher.
Oh.
A little more handgun bullets. 12. Alright. Let's load up.
Nope.
And I hear more zombies, too. Yeah.
Might have to avoid them. Conserve ammo. If we can.
Jesus.
Find the box.
Something's going on up there.
Right there in front of you.
There's well, one I'm up not there. Gonna mess with you. You just stay over there.
There's one up there too on the bridge.
Just need to
run.
Don't hug me.
Just
go
run.
Away.
Run.
Just walk. Walk. I'm gonna strut my way out.
All right. I would have ran. Get more distance, but You do you.
Gotta strut like you mean it.
Oh, and there's another one right there.
It's a maze, so... Can't go that way.
That's why you might want to.
Damn it, now you got burrow over me.
Well, you didn't run. You wanted to look cool.
Because Ada is cool.
Well, that's what you get. You get bit. Now she's dead.
She ain't dead yet.
She's going to turn into a zombie.
Maybe it's not a dead end. Alright. Crisis averted. Nope.
Now there's two more. Man, look at her neck. You can actually see that too, where she got bit.
No. Okay.
SpaghettiOs.
Maybe I missed something and there was supposed to be a ladder here.
Maybe.
Or right there's there. Another airway in the way. Wow.
He's still alive, though.
He came down. He was going down. He was yelling timber. Not that way. Oh.
Right there. He's right in front of you, though.
Well, yeah, he's not giving me the time of day. Or maybe he is.
Oh, you did it.
I'm a cop. I'm fine. I am totally fine.
You fine?
Or I'm just gonna have to, like, do some tricks.
Oh, there's a fire extinguisher right there. You might be able to shoot.
I don't think that'll work. But we're gonna try. Just hope there's no zombies behind me. Nope, that didn't work at all. Okay, we'll just lure him out over here. Come on. Come get this eye candy.
I think they want your brains. Are these zombies more for the brains or just like the flesh or?
They're more for anything. They eat flesh, they eat brains.
They die for anything.
Nope. Big boy.
Oh no!
Still in danger.
Get up, Beta.
I'm not all turned around.
No! Oh no.
Oh, I'm still alive.
She has one more left in her. Run. Get that EMF thing out. Do it fast. Alright, we need to find some herbs.
Yeah, but now...
Unlock something. Oh, ammo right there.
There you go. Ammo. Perfect.
And some other something.
Oh, flash grenade. I think that's what it is. Yeah.
That'll help. Can you not EMF it from there?
No. The elevator. But I need to get back over there.
You can't EMF it from there?
Nope. Huh? Well, I can. It's already open.
Oh, it's just open. You don't have to do it again.
Yeah, I just have to go all the way back and just not die.
LB.
That saved me.
Run. That was great.
Yeah, it was. Oh, gosh. That was real bright.
Oh, God.
Like a light bright.
I didn't even think you were looking close enough for that, but you were...
Bye-bye, zombos. I'm leaving.
I thought you might have had to do it from there, too. Oh, and that.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that.
kidding me?
All right then. It's the big boy.
Gotta hurry. Boo, boo, boo. Go.
Hey. Oh, no. Never mind. You're right.
Go.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, shoot. I messed up. Okay. Go. He's right on me right now. Go.
He's still right there behind you. Run. EMF him? Yeah. That'll work.
No, I'm not. Wasn't trying to do that. Go. No! What?
Right there. Behind you.
Well, let me get the list in here. More handgun. Ammo. Perfect. Alright.
Right there. You got time. Ooh, nice.
Yes.
While it was exploding.
Try and go through that. Freaking! He would probably do that.
If he actually did that, I would not be surprised.
Ooh,
hey, typewriter.
Typewriter. Okay. Oops, don't want to do it again. That would be helpful if I can find some herbs.
Nope, no herbs. Can you hack anything around here?
No, I think.
Oh, there's the little cat thing. Remember those things? Nice. I reload too, just in case.
Watch if I stay. Watch as I like stay here for a long time. He'll jump out down from that thing.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, a door. What does it say? Oh, no power.
No power. Yeah.
Okay, well, let's just stairs. Nowhere to go but up.
Get some traffic cones and wear one. Be like in Toy Story. Or Toy Story 2. I went to go say
September inspection week 2. With the new wristband just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really. Probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. Okay. I was like, don't know what that did.
Opens the big door.
Oh, okay.
For Mr. X to come through.
I swear that Mr. X did came through there. I'm gonna jump out a window.
He would have nowhere to go.
Actually, jump out a fan. Because that's what I did want to escape him.
While it was exploding.
Oh. Okay.
Is that a zombie?
This seems a little too easy.
Well, is that the ID response?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, no.
Oh, the...
Yeah, I'm next.
You bitch.
Bravo. Why is she so like this? Why is she like
gonna
this?
Burn me alive now.
She's crazy. She's crazy.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
She says while she's wincing.
And you won't die alone.
What? She locked us in an incinerator.
Yep.
What the heck, man?
She's gonna burn you alive.
She is crazy. All right, now.
Gotta find the hex.
Oh boy, I'm gonna die.
Get down there. Well, we gotta go this way now.
Let's see which
one. There. Nice, blew that one. It's done. Gotta go.
Come on. Oh, got 50 seconds. Oh, not gonna make it this one.
Nah,
this one will be close.
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Oh no, is it the wrong way?
Oh god.
Oh. No.
All right, that one.
Nope, it's done. Oh.
Keep going.
No, it's not burning out. I'm burning out.
Go.
Yeah. She's doing it.
That was close. That would have been, I thought it would be burning up by now.
Yep, I think you were pretty close.
Mm.
I think it was might have been coming towards you.
No.
The fire. Mm. Power's on, though.
Yep, power's on. Let's save again so we don't have to go to this ordeal. That was like very, that was, stressful.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Cause this place is gonna blow up. Spoiler alert.
Is this Metroid?
Metroid 3.
Stop spoiling everything. He's spoiling everything.
Again, made years ago.
Spoiling everything.
Again, the game made 3 years ago. That was bright.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive?
I like how she's wearing ripped jeans.
Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Try to pull it out. Don't try to pull that out. You'll be bleeding to death.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Uh-oh. Meanwhile, in other news,
Leon's being a little sleepy baby.
And with his wound all patched up thanks to Ada. Ada's handiwork just happened. And kept him warm with his jacket. How sweet of her.
Ada?
Find Ada, and we are back with playing
Ada?
Playing
Where
as
are you?
Baby boy, baby face Leon.
Hmm.
Okay, it's a ladder we can go up.
No more hacking things. Thank you, Ada, for turning all the power on. That was very nice of her.
Same thing as before, we don't need anything else. Alright, let's keep on keeping on. No, nothing that way. Nowhere to go but down.
All the sewage again. I think Leon likes going in the sewage.
That's a pleasant smell.
See? What do we got that way?
I was like, was that me?
Okay. Yeah, see you sloshing through the water.
I just want to make sure.
What was that? I don't know, some lever thing, I guess?
Yeah, we need a lever.
It's fine.
I was like, do I have a ladder? Oh, no, we don't. Alright. I was thinking for a second. Well, let me go back.
There's a fork in the room.
Oh, we probably can't go back, can we?
Probably not.
Nope. Point of no return. Well, at least until now.
You don't have a lever anyway.
Thought we did.
Nope. Not for this.
I guess we used it up, though. 8 of 8.
This way, left or right?
Probably the area that has light.
Oh my,
I'm going this way first.
Hey, it's a good thing you did go that way. Maybe.
Was it a good thing?
Yeah, there's ammo.
Oh, mag ammo. Oh, shotgun ammo.
You always want to go the wrong way first. Because there's usually goodies.
This way we go.
That's what you do with RPGs. Go the wrong way first, and then you get good stuff.
Man, that sound, though.
Slosh, slosh, slosh.
Oh, someone had a bad day. Yep. And it's probably by this dude.
Did you do this?
More than likely.
He didn't answer. Goodbye, man. I'll see you in like 30 seconds if we stay around here.
A USS digital video cassette.
What is a cassette, Michael? I've never heard of this. He's right there. Didn't even take 30 seconds.
Son of a bitch.
Hell yeah.
He also had a bad day.
You're one-liners. Hey, what do we got down here? Nothing?
Nothing.
What's in there? Something.
Oh, but we see a hanging hanger sitting up there.
Yep.
What an unfortunate position.
How did he even get up there?
I don't know. Probably something threw him up there? Mr. X, perhaps?
Nah. That's too gentle for Mr. X.
I had to. He was gonna get up anyway once I come back.
Oh, what the hell?
That guy's still behind you, too. Yep, there he is.
We'll use the mag for this job.
Oh, I love that gun.
Oh, another one of you?
Yeah.
I know people are probably yelling at me like, save this ammo for the bosses!
Eh, whatever.
But it's whatever, I'm playing this game, not you.
Not gonna use it now, when are you gonna use it? There's someone else. Is it below you?
An electronic part that looks like a rook.
There's another guy.
Oh, he came from up there.
Yeah.
How nice. Wow.
What? That was a regular pistol shot?
Maybe it's because I was close.
That was impressive. That was one bullet.
Oh, you know.
Nope.
I can't even get there anyway.
Not for you.
Let me put that rook piece back in there. Actually, let me go here. Can I?
That's still locked.
Oh, I need a key for that. Alright, well, let's put this back in here.
Another key. Great. It's the same thing. Treatment facility? I think that's what that one said too.
Where do I go now?
No.
I can't go through here because I need to
get
this too.
Can you go below you? Nope. Below?
No, that's where we came from.
Maybe we missed
something.
That's
the fork in the road.
Maybe we missed something.
Maybe.
Somewhere.
Yeah, because these are the stairs we went up.
Yeah, I know. Maybe there's something back there.
There might be something we missed. Oh, there's more area over here. This way.
Oh, didn't even see that. A knife.
Another combat knife.
Nice.
Now I'm gonna have to put that in the box. And go back.
We might use the other one before that happens. We'll see. Anything good over there? Get the trash bag.
I swear, every time I hear, keep hearing that, like, the zombie sounds.
Is that dead? It looks like dead.
Yeah, that looks like dead. Oh. I don't want to try and go down there. I feel like I can't get back out.
Can we crouch?
No, there's no crouching.
No?
I guess there's nothing down. There's nothing over here anyway.
Alright.
Guess nowhere to go but down.
Shit.
Exactly.
I mean, there might be some down there. You don't know. There's definitely some down there.
Yep, I'm hearing things.
Yeah, me too.
And they're not good sounds. Oh, blue herb. Oh, I'm running out of space, though.
You're fine. Got it.
So we need to find a lever.
Nope. What was that?
Yo.
That's garbage. No, that's garbage.
Okay.
Oh, I guess he went downstream.
Oh, there it is.
Yep.
That looked like something out of the blob.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, the noises.
Okay.
Oh, that's a human.
Oh god, what is this, Resident Evil 4? What the, he shot something at you?
Okay, I don't know how to...
Oh, there's little things too. Oh, they don't hurt you, I guess. Is he down? Nope. Let's shoot him more.
Ew.
The knife, nice reflex.
Nope.
Is that a weak spot?
Dang it, that's too much.
Just kill him and you'll get it back. That weak spot. Oh, it was eyeball.
Oh, I'm poisoned, but really?
Poisoned? Is the status effect in here? Come on, dude, stay still so we can shoot the eyeball. Nice. Do we have to use the blue herb?
Oh, two of my knives, thank god.
Got them both back. Does that cure poison?
It can be used to remove toxins from your body. That's probably why they gave us that blue herb.
Yep. Might have to use it.
Yeah.
Usually there's a reason. I think that's backwards. Is it?
What?
Is that backtrack? Yeah. I think that's progress.
No. This progress?
Yep.
Alright. Okay. I'm gonna see that.
Yeah, he just turned around when he grabbed you and stuff. Mm. Yeah.
Me all turned around and whatnot.
You shot him in a giant eyeball. Good. We need a save point.
Cable car.
Ooh.
Interesting.
A cable car, the fray? Are you talking about the fray?
An umbrella. Cable car, too.
I thought it was talking about the song, The Fray.
That's the band.
Fray. Huh?
That's the band, is The Fray.
I know it's The Fray, but they caught a song called Cable Car. Do we have a typewriter in here?
Where'd she go?
Got a fax. Nope.
Copy of emails to Umbrella, HQ.
Director, that stands for headquarters.
Director Owens. There are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help ASAP. Director Owens. The situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be. But why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, you. It was you all a... He died.
Yep, didn't finish his message, but he sent it. Did he have time to send it before he died?
Okay, there's a reason he brought us in here. Okay, there's an elevator. Well, I guess we'll go down that elevator. Shaft. Oh, come on, another freaking lock?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, well, that's over here. More shotgun ammo.
You need that. I think we're out.
Yeah, we are out. That's two bullets. We'll work with that. Let's just go down the elevator shaft.
Jump. Oh, another. Another jump.
No, the elevator's broken. Oh, my feet are dirty.
We have to find Ada before she doesn't die.
I don't like the sound of that.
Uh-oh. Well, I don't like this.
Come on.
Oh, is she down there? Yeah!
Ada!
Oh, there's something behind that door.
I'm coming, Ada.
You do it, Leon. Use the typewriter first.
Where is it?
There.
What do we have here? Ooh, more handgun ammo. I think we're out.
Yeah, we're getting close to it. Man, look at the TV.
Alright. We have no... Alright, we'll just...
Might as well just keep those combat knives.
Yeah, might as well. We'll put the cassette in here. We'll take some gunpowder out. It says a larger quantity of gunpowder makes double the amount of ammo compared to regular gunpowder. Huh. So we'll take that out. This will take the gunpowder too. Make some more.
Sure.
30. Perfect. There we go. Alright. Anything else before we get up out of here?
I don't know.
Wait. That was it.
Yeah, it was beside the door.
So we came down here.
Anyway.
So there's two areas to go.
Okay.
Okay, maybe.
I thought you came out the door, but.
Unlocking the U area door. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area during that last mad dash of a transfer. I know you have to stick one plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share it by posting the info on the board. Find the plugs. Pretty sure the Rook and Knight are on the same wall and the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and Rook were opposite to each other, too. Okay, so Rook... So I got the Rook. Or the Rook is already in the thing.
Yeah, did you put it back?
Yeah. So we need to find the Knight. And Bishop and Queen are missing, too. And the Queen and Rook were opposite each other. Oh, I think it might be in that other... In one of those rooms. Because they're opposite?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Could be. Oh! That's the Knight! Is.
We don't have the Rook yet, though.
Okay, so maybe. Okay, Knight plug. So we don't know what this is. What's this?
Well, we need to go find those plugs anyway.
But I don't know if we need to bring one of these.
Might as well just keep the Knight there.
Okay. We'll come back for it, I guess. Oh, what's here? Oh, pawn. Okay, pawn goes there, so we'll just put that back. And then what we got? Nothing here.
Bishop.
Oh, bishop. Okay, hold on, let me see. What does it say? Okay, the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So the queen can't be on this side then. I say rook and knight are on the same wall.
Mm-hmm.
So there's the knight.
So the rook will be on that same wall?
So rook can be is gonna be on this wall. Mm-hmm. And the queen should be over here. And this is the bishop?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And bishop and queen are next to each other. So queen and the... So the queen, the knight, and the... whatever this is over here. And then bishop are opposite of each other. So if it's on the left, on this side...
You should get all the pieces.
It should be on the left. It should be on the left here. But okay, we'll figure that out later. So we need to get the rook. Come back and get the rook. Oh, cassette. Need to get that. Need to get that back out. All right. Oh, there's something here. Nope. There we go. Sewer's company pamphlet. Greetings from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in Knight's Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we have had the honor to work on the sewer systems of some of our country's greatest cities, while never losing sight of our two core principles of playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. Is that a pattern there?
Yeah, they queen, want that. They want that
queen,
victory.
Queen, knight,
real.
Pawn. All right. We may meet all on the field someday. Knights Construction Company CEO, World Chess Alliance honorary member, Raccoon Chess Club honorary advisor, Fisher Chess Lovers Guild honorary director, R.B. Fisher. Okay.
That guy is crazy.
All right, let's play this video.
Please. Oh, please stop. No.
Oh, it's Birkin. William Birkin.
We don't know that yet.
So that's how it spread. That was how the thing spread.
The virus.
By rats.
Those rats spread it.
Mm-hmm.
Like the Black Plague. Do we still have the thing, or is it in there?
No, it's in there.
Okay.
It's only one use.
You could just check it.
Oh, never mind. We do get it back. We'll just discard it. Then we're gonna put it in here. For safekeeping. I guess there's nothing else we can do here, so let's just keep on going. Oh, wait. Oh, sewers map. Perfect. Alright. So right now we are...
going to save Ada. Hopefully.
Yeah, plug socket. So we got the video player typewriter, and we're going here. There's the garbage room. We can't get there yet. And the treatment pool room. Alright. Okay, we can't go down there that way.
Pull the lever.
Pull the lever, Kronk.
bitch.
Wrong lever.
No, right lever.
The other lever. The one that raises the water to kill you.
Hey. Ooh, red herb. Need a green herb right now. Ooh. Tool. Another tool.
Cool.
Okay.
Electricity.
Oh, it's the cable car. Yep. Back here.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Oh, we need Ada for this. Because she has the ID card.
Mm-hmm. Also, you probably should just save her just in case. I think there are stairs going down there.
Yeah, I know. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright, let's keep on going. Ooh, delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. A heat-resistant safe. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you use the safe. Okay. So, we're here. That's the cable car platform. And we just went through the treatment pool. So I guess we gotta go through that door. I guess I think there's a door here. Yes, there is.
It's the exit. Goodbye, Ada. See you never.
Oh, of course. Double the trouble. All
hey,
right.
You got the red and green.
Yeah, the red. Oh, you're gonna trouble.
Hey, iframes, nice.
I don't know what that opened.
Probably the sewer thing next to you. That was 100. Oh no! Oh, no, you're fine. You're still on caution. Nothing to worry about. Those guys jumped in the water too.
Did they?
Yep.
I don't think so, not him. Oh, they did. Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, we're back here.
No ammo.
Don't kill me.
Is still alive. That's a good knife.
Okay, that's the one I killed.
I can't believe there's another one.
There's probably more where that came from, too. You know what? Let me just combine these. Alright. I need to put some more ammo in this mag. Man,
the tool. That was a pretty long cutscene.
Roll film.
Cool. More film.
I don't trust you. Just gonna shoot you. Oh shit. That could have done the job well.
Oh, no. It's one knife down. What the? What the? Blood stuff.
Oh yeah, that is done. Okay. Oh, hip pouch. So we got
more space.
More room, more space.
And bolts.
And more ammo.
Can we open the door now?
Yes, we can.
Nice.
And we're back here.
All right, cool. Now we can get that rook piece. I don't think we have a key for that place, do we?
No, we don't.
Oh. So, I haven't found a key yet for it, so I just gotta keep looking.
So we just need to get the rook back, I guess.
Yep.
Just go back through here. Probably would have been a faster way around, but
no, that's whatever. Pretty fast. Is there anything over? Oh, there's some there.
Oh, high grade gunpowder. Some shotgun ammo with that.
I think we still need some more pieces, though, right?
Okay, what's back here? Oh,
ooh, grenade. Now we still need to find the queen piece too. Where we got that?
Don't think we have the queen piece yet. Well, we have the rook piece. I think we're missing a key in one of those rooms. I said there was a safe with,
Oh, we got the roll film. Can we get that developed? Maybe that has the combination. Just stick it somewhere, so I know we have it.
No, that's it. They have to put it in the right place. Rook and knight on the same wall.
Well, we don't have the queen piece yet, so it doesn't matter anyway right now.
I'm just gonna put it here.
So we need the queen, and do we need another one?
I think the king?
Okay, because there's two empty spots.
Yeah, two empty spots, so queen and king are missing. He's already got the bishop, knight, rook, and pawn.
So is there any way to develop that roll film or no?
The only place we can go to is that dark room in the PlayStation.
That's way too far away.
T-bar handle slot. That's where we were.
Mm-hmm.
That's where we came from. There's another way we
can
go.
Can we take the handlebar out and use it on the other handlebar?
We already got the handlebar.
Huh?
We already got the handlebar.
Oh, did you take it out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Can we?
That's where we did it at.
I know, but there was two places to use it.
What was the other place?
I don't know if it was with Ada or if it was Leon. I don't remember. There's a zombie over there. There was another place to use one though. It was like at the beginning of this whole thing. this whole sewer section. Like when Leon first woke up.
Maybe. I guess we can check. So I'm not sure there was another area with that thing.
Yeah, it was before the rook thing.
So you can't get up there if you wanted to.
Yeah, we can go that way.
Oh yeah. Duh. Oh, we need to get the rook back then, because can't go that way.
No, it wasn't there. It was before that.
It was before that.
I'm pretty sure. I think.
No, we have to go there because, maybe.
Wasn't it, like, the right turn? Or was it past there?
Yeah, because just go after the when you turn right on the door.
Okay, I thought it was area. I thought it was back here.
Hold on, let me see.
It's a different floor, probably lower floor.
Oh, let me keep going. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay.
I think it was over here, like before this. All the way back there.
Man, these sounds are freaking me out. Let's keep thinking of those up in here.
Fine. There's two right there.
Yeah, I can see that.
Three? Two right there?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I thought so. I thought there was another place. Might want to book it.
Yeah. Where does this lead me, though?
I don't know. You're gonna find out.
Downstairs.
What do we got?
Oh, key.
Key.
To where, though, is the question. Probably one of those doors up there.
I don't know. Maybe if you read it, it might have said.
Yeah, this does not look menacing.
Might be the treatment facility.
Oh my goodness gracious. This little blob thing.
Yep. Zombie just chilling right there.
Oh, another thing. Another tool thing.
Let's just try not to go down there.
I think we all have no choice.
Huh. Maybe if they're nice, though. Not pop open anything because we don't have the ammo to deal with a bunch of those things.
We got a grenade though. Oh hey.
It's back here.
We'll go back here. We're perfect.
Yep.
We don't have to cross all the way back there again.
Alright, now for the queen piece though. Or any of the pieces.
Yeah, probably the queen piece is in the depths of this place. Don't think we can.
Ladder.
Yeah, we're
get the chair. Take the chair with you.
Yeah, we're gonna have to rough it down here.
Let's make it a TLC match. Green herb.
Oh.
Oh, his stuff popped out like an alien.
What the hell was that?
Straight out of Ridley Scott movie.
Okay, can I go buy these? Nope.
No.
No.
Well, we got an extra one just in case.
At least I got more ammo.
Well. We got another heal just in case. Can we even get up there? I don't think we can. Is there anything else down there?
We can get up here.
Oh my god. This is getting worse.
Yes it is, Leon. Petition to change Leon's name to Captain Obvious. Oh, that eye's already exposed. Oh, we missed with that gun.
Oh, shit. He got me.
We got the heals, though. Might as well take that heal right now.
We'll use it this one.
No, take the big one. That way, in case we find a red, we'll have another big one. Oh my gosh, we don't have the ammo for this. Little guys are going to you. It's close. We're out of ammo. No damage. Good, now that we know the weakness. Hopefully there's no more. Nice.
There's always gonna be one more. Three.
At least the eyes exposed. Only got 5 bullets.
Oh, last one too.
Last one too.
Yeah,
that's it.
I only got high grade gunpowder. Think I still got more in the bag.
Yeah, we'll just have to run if we see something else. Anything? Darn it.
Nope. Please give us some goodies up here.
Anything below? Oh the cat. No Dang ammo. It. We no got ammo. The... Oh, wait, you can't knife it. Not in this game.
Oh, where does this take me?
Ooh.
Red
see?
Herb.
Red herb.
Alright, let's combine that real quick.
It's a good thing we saved the green one.
A king plug?
Oh, it's not in there, though. Dang.
But it is in here.
Ooh, nice.
Hope it's not gonna close any other doors.
I think it's the queen.
Darn it. Oh.
I think we got the queen.
I think it is the queen, yeah. This is a puzzle, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Go up there. See if we can drop down anywhere. That guy dropped.
Wow.
Yeah, he's alive, isn't he?
You dummy. Oh, there's a king. Now it's just a matter of trying to get the queen back now. You know, okay.
She
just
is...
gave me my queen. Let me go. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, blue herb.
Blue, nice.
All right. Right now we can't combine anything right now. I'm just trying to get the hell out of here.
You might have to put a piece in there.
No, I have to get out of here without using.
I mean, you might have to use one to get out of there. And then, you know, find a way to swap back. Because you're boxed in right now.
Okay, well, I think that's the end. Try to see if there's any other guys. Queen. Okay, I guess we'll have to take one out.
King in there. And then I think we can run around. You can take the queen and run around, see? You'll get both of them. Take it from that side. You're fine.
No.
Take it from that side. And then run back to where that zombie is.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to let that
go. And grab the thing. Close them in there.
Bye-bye.
We're good.
Now they go all the way back through there.
Yep. Well, we got all the plugs.
Oh, we do.
And we have no ammo, so.
No ammo, and we have to go trucking through this thing. Hopefully everyone's dead.
If not, we're gonna have to run. Alright, that's one dead. Two dead. Three dead.
Let's keep it that way.
Don't get up.
Who's gonna get up? Are you serious?
There's another one.
I can't keep from here. Okay.
Go, go, go. Don't snipe us, don't get us, don't touch us. Be good. Alright, good. But I think you can go back that way. Remember? There's a shortcut?
Oh.
Remember?
Oh, yeah, that's
that
right.
That was right too there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now we need ammo.
Don't we always?
No, we were doing pretty good until we got here. Stuck so pretty well.
God damn you. Sick of this.
Gotta run fast. Alright, now you can solve the chess puzzle.
Oh, we got high grade gunpowder. All I can get is shotgun ammo.
Doesn't yellow and yellow make mag ammo? Yeah, two of them makes mag ammo.
Oh. Well, we got mag ammo. So it says here, let's read the puzzle again. Rook and Knight are on the same wall. Bishop and Queen are next to each other. And the Queen and the Rook are opposite of each other, too. So Rook is over here. Oh, Bishop. Queen and Rook opposite. So Rook is over here. So Queen is, should be over here. And since Queen's over here and Bishop and the Rook and Knight are on the same side. Wait a minute. Rook and Knight are on the same wall. And this is a Rook, right?
That's a pawn.
Oh, pawn. As a pawn, so the knight's here, the rook's here on the same wall, and the queen's here. So the king has to be over here then. No?
Come on.
Okay.
Is that the right order?
Hold on, there was a pamphlet we read.
I think that was just a play on words. I don't know.
I don't know, we'll look. More refined than the queen, more polished than a knight, pleasant as a pawn. Okay, well. So maybe bishop and. So it says bishop and. Oh. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other.
The queen and rook were opposite each other.
Queen and rook. And the rook was right here. So the rook was right.
So the queen might be on this side, and the bishop might be on this side. Or queen.
Yeah.
Like, no, keep the rook there. And then take the queen and put the bishop there. And then put the king there.
Here?
Yeah. against the queen?
No. Dang it. Oh, I got it right. There we go, you got it.
Okay.
Save her.
Almost there, Ada.
With no ammo, let's save her. I want to save it.
Now let's keep on going.
Alright, Ada. We only need you for the ID wrist bracelet. Just grab the wristband and then take off. Leave her there. Two blues? Poison boss? Well, green. Nice.
That's not really what I need right now.
What do you want? Bullets?
Waste disposal. Oh, it's a door.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
Always an extra step, huh?
Yeah.
Anything back there?
Oh, I'm not ready for this yet.
What? Is that not the power?
I see this other door. Okay, never mind then. We'll go through this way.
Remember, we also do have that key. Remember? Key. You want to do that for the treatment center or whatever? I think. Remember we picked up a key?
Yeah, let's do that.
There might be ammo in there.
I feel like something's coming and I
think we
don't have the ammo for that right now.
I think we can get there without fighting anything too, so hopefully.
Alright. Trying to think. So I need to get the rook out?
No, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine.
Oh. I don't need the rook.
There's two doors.
Okay, that's where we came. That's where we dropped down from, so I need to go this way. I know, Leon. You're doing the best you can.
Better than Ada right now. Careful, this guy down here.
Yeah, F you.
Call it down. So there's power here, but not over there.
That was a very fast moving elevator.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Quick turn.
Yeah. Nope. Guess that wasn't the button.
I don't know what it is. It's fine.
Oh, I can do strafe. Oh, never mind.
There, right there. That door. See if that's the key. It was locked. That was it. Nothing? Okay.
Yes!
Bullets. Okay. 10 bullets.
Hallelujah.
And a poster.
Gunpowder.
Gunpowder.
Of course. And a poster. What could this poster mean?
Jazz festival.
Yeah, jazz festival.
Is it? Oh, ZFS.
SZF.
So where's that locker? Do you remember?
Oh, it's probably that locker in that safe room area. Oh!
Nice grunting. Good job.
What's this?
Where are we going? Goodbye, Ada. Fare thee well.
Huh.
Oh, there's something behind you. On that bucket.
Bucket?
To the right. Fine.
Oh, this?
Yep.
Oh. Mag ammo. 10. That's great.
That is amazing. Good job, Leon. Look at you.
Oh. Oh, we're back here.
Oh, yeah.
That was the door I was trying to get to before.
Yeah.
So we can go back to the police station then.
Oh, no. Do you want to go back to the police station now?
We gotta roll film.
That's a long trek. Can we even do that since the alligator? Oh, yep. Alright. We're going back to the police station. Hopefully we do not die.
Yeah. We'll be fine.
Hopefully Ada doesn't die.
Ada's not gonna die. Alright.
Is that closed still?
We still got the tool, remember?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. I keep thinking that thing gets used.
So we got access back here now. Is Marvin still alive?
He should be. Hey, Marvin. This other guy still... Don't shoot Marvin! Don't do it! Do it at least with the mag. And reload.
No, I'm not doing this.
No! Mag it! If you're gonna kill Marvin, at least make him go out awesome.
Okay, Marvin, I give you mercy.
Bye, Marvin.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
You don't even have nothing on you. I'm a gent. Alright.
You're the one that killed him! I was all for leaving him alive the whole game. You remember how to get back there?
Yeah, I remember. I remember. Oh, of course it is. What?
Did you hit that? Oh yeah, the liquor's there too.
Really? He's still alive? I thought I killed him.
No.
No, I could have sworn I killed him.
No, you're going wrong right there.
I could have sworn I killed this dude.
You killed one, but remember when we had to redo stuff? Because you died? Maybe you didn't kill him. Maybe it's a new one. I don't remember. You'd have to go back and look.
No.
I'll wait. Wait until you're really in need.
I say at least we don't have to worry about the, hiding place.
Go on. Oh, yeah, flip page.
So there's a... So one picture is a phone. And a cup tipped over.
Is that not the West Office where we came from?
West Office?
Yeah, the one we just came through. That with the club, the use the spade key or whatever.
Oh,
is that office or is that a different office?
I think it's a different office. And there's a radio here too. The cups tipped over and another cup standing up.
Hmm. Those are some good hiding places. I would never think to look there because I don't even know where there is.
I don't know either. Is there anything else before we leave? Alright, everything. So, the tool is done.
Yeah, we got enough space. Just keep it.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to shoot this up. Pick up that liquor. Oh, bitch.
might want to use the for this.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Just in case you didn't know. Don't take it out.
I had to.
You just used, you could have waited till you were in caution and then used it. You're supposed to say chew on that.
That was a very unfortunate position.
You just shot him in the thigh and he died.
Yeah, right in the thigh.
That's his weak spot.
There's his tailbone.
His coccyx. Is that that office? It was right, it was West office.
No.
Not that.
Maybe
in there.
Maybe it's in here.
Hmm. No, I don't think so.
Mm-mm.
Well, good. Is it in that one? All right, not. It's not. That's not the office. What's the office? The east office or whatever. That's close to the outside.
I don't know, but we're gonna have to find that out late next time.
Next time, Ada's still in danger.
I know. Sure, she's gonna have to put on hold.
Oh my god, she's gonna die by the time you get there.
She is not gonna die.
She'll be like, alright, Leon, well, I was knocked out, what were you doing? Oh, I was going through the sewers, killing monsters, and then I went back to the police station, decided to develop a roll of film that could maybe get me, like, unlock something, you know, maybe I'll find something secret. Like, so you didn't come to save me first? No, it took about, like, 2 hours. I was trying to find the hiding place. She's gonna be mad at you. Just don't tell her that.
She'll be fine. She's a strong woman.
She's unconscious right now, bleeding out.
She's not bleeding out. She kept that thing in there.
Oh, I mean, blood's still gonna gush out. It's not just like a
but not
seal.
As much as it, but not as much as it was when she took it. If she took it
she's,
out,
she's getting like tetanus and everything. Oh, she got her shots.
Listen, you know that if you have like something impaled in you or stabbed in you, mm-hmm. you can't take it out.
Sure, I can.
No, because you'll bleed out quicker that way.
Good, get me out of this nightmare.
No, but anyway. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Resident Evil 2. If you want to check out our last episode of where we got out of this police station and got into the sewers and met up with a shotgun guy and his daughter.
Mm-hmm.
His half-dead daughter until he shot him with a shotgun. You can check it out on our channel. And if you like, you can give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below.
I'm glad Mr. X doesn't care about us right now. Like, in here anymore. Mm-hmm. It's pretty nice we can just sit around and talk without hearing footsteps and not having to rush. You know?
Yeah.
Plus, you gotta go save Ada, because she is going to die if you don't.
I know, I have to save Ada.
Oh, and you killed Marvin, you bastard. Disappointed. I can't even look at you right
now. I have to give him mercy.
I can't even look at you right
now. I had to give him mercy, okay? I can't let him suffer.
Not Marvin.
I had to do it. You would have done the same thing.
Nah, I would have kept him around. You ever seen Shaun of the Dead? It would have been like the end of Shaun of the Dead. I'm not going to spoil it for anyone.
Mm-mm. But anyway, my name is Michael, a.k.a. Mikey Moo.
And this has been Resident Evil 2. That's it. That's the end of our long play. Let's see. See you next time. Bye.
I'm going to hurt you. You are going to get hurt right now. If I say next time, you won't be hearing Nathan in the next episode. Because he'll be gone.
I'm going to join Marvin in police heaven.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Next time on Resident Evil.